Bear with me, my fellow viewers. Got some tunes for you guys. What's up, Mind Gamer? How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. Alright, so this is the new update. I believe the few things that they've added is the Cockloft fire, some EMS stuff, and the new roof ventilation, stuff like that, I believe. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do a few scenarios here. So let me lower the volume. I'm gonna go ahead and just... So, F1. Taxpayer, industrial, multiple dwelling. We'll go with multiple dwelling. First floor? I think we want it all on the third floor, to be honest. Okay. We're just gonna do all of it. Multiple zone. How do we start it? Can I play with you? Sure. Yeah, if you guys want to join in, that's perfect. Just trying to get things going here. So, does that start it? Yeah, okay, that did start it. Perfect. Okay. Yep, that did start it. Alright. So let's get these units going over there. We'll get engine 30 first due over there. Get the other units on scene here. I want to get the supply line going. Kind of get the engine all set up here. What's up, Vesno? How you doing? Welcome to the stream, man. 66. You do need to pay for it, but I believe it's on sale right now, to be honest. I believe it is on sale. This kind of looks like more one of the Academy trucks, to be honest. I should have used spares for all of them. Okay, that's an invisible thing there. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and... get the ladder all set up here. Yeah. Let's go ahead and get up here. I'm gonna get this up to the roof here. Right there should be perfect. Alright. Alright, so we got that up to the roof here. Is that 31 we have on scene or 30? Alright, so let's get 31 on scene. And let's get 57 on scene, and then we'll start working here. If any of you guys in the stream do have the game and would like to join me, comment in the chat, and I'll get you guys in the next game I get going here. That's definitely be possible to get you guys in. Alright. Let's get those doors open here. I'm gonna start doing stuff before I get 57 on scene here. I haven't done this stuff in forever. So, it's gonna. I need the door opener thing. Alright. Trying to play this game with two monitors is like. Crazy. There we go. Did they change it to grab stuff? Am I just not grabbing the right mountain today? No, that was it. Yeah, so here's the new pole you can grab. We don't want that. Put that there for now. I need to. I guess you can't. Is it in there? Alright, we need that. Can you not grab the saw anymore? That is so weird. Alright, maybe we'll grab it from the. Grab it from the engine. I think they changed it. G, yeah. No, I thought it was G. I was pressing that and the door stuff's not. Like, to open the doors? I'm not grabbing. Alright, we're gonna try to go to that angle. It's not grabbing. Let's see if we can open up these. Did they change it so you can't open these either? Alright, I'm not clicking on the door. I know it's a new update. Like, I don't think they did change it, to be honest. I'm hitting G, just not. I grabbed the pole though. Let's try to get 57 on here. Let's see if we can grab stuff in there. I know this building is like burning crazy right now. It would help if I was able to grab the stuff here. G and it should be E. Yeah, that's what I thought it was. I was like, I don't think they changed those controls. That's why. It's like, let's see if it works with the ladder. Yeah, no, it's not working. Maybe I'm grabbing the wrong thing? Maybe I'm grabbing the stuff in the wrong compartment. But I knew it, stuff was in there. Alright, Ryan's gaming. Do you want to get in here with me? I'll restart the match here and you can go ahead and get in. still kind of just two of us here. Netflix for that. Because maybe if it's not working for me, maybe it'll work for you, and we can that way we can get everything open. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and quit this, and we'll get it restarted here. I'm going to go ahead and launch it back up here. And we'll get it going. Alright, multiplayer. Mods guy. Post room. Oh, we're gonna name it Mods guy. We'll do it for 8 plays. The password will be. Anybody else want to get in on it, feel free to join. Kind of funny that, like, I'm playing this, I just watched Backdraft this morning. The update's fantastic. I mean, I just don't know why he wouldn't let me grab this stuff. It was very weird. Just waiting on Ryan to get in here. He's gonna come help out. Got 10 people in here now. So, any of you new people here, if you guys have the game and you would like to come join, feel free to. We're gonna on the testing branch. We're playing the new update. So we're just waiting on Ryan here. And anybody else. Might take a bit. That's fine. Is it still laggy to play? No, I'm not. I haven't seen any lag so far. I mean, do you mean like the update? Is the update laggy? Because I don't think the update is laggy. I haven't experienced lag yet. I mean, I know the original game is not laggy. Like, the original. This is the testing footage. Right, we got 13 people now. Let's keep it going, guys. They need to optimize it for FPS, so maybe it's not even more in-game. Yeah, I know that music's kind of loud. I'm gonna go ahead and fix that. We'll turn that down. Okay. Host room, mods guys room, 1, 2, 3, 4, plays 8, create room. If it wants to work, that'd be great. Alright, it's not letting me create a room. A lot better. Look at this. You guys see this? It's not letting me create the room. Let's try. Alright. I'm having problems here. Big problems. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and play. And Ryan, when you get it loaded up, man, you just tell me and I'll back out. I just don't want to. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and just spawn in 2 units here. I mean, we don't need to go all out. We'll spawn in 66 spare. Alright. And let's go ahead and we're not gonna do such intense fire because let's just do it on the third floor here. Okay, just let me know when you got it up and I'll... We'll go ahead and just do these 2 for now. That should be good. So let's go ahead and get 31 and 66 on scene here. Hopefully everything wants to work for us. Alright, go ahead and, why don't you go ahead and start up the lobby because it wasn't working for me. I'm gonna go ahead and pull up right here. Oh, alright, so it's starting to... Things don't open. tough. Yeah, it's not working for me either. I think I'm just gonna go ahead and live stream the regular game. Just because of the fact that the update's not doing. I know I'm not complaining about it or anything. Destroyer, yes you should. We're just gonna go ahead and update the game back real quick, and I'm just gonna go ahead and live stream the regular game for you guys here in the regular city. Not too sure what's happening. I know he's working tough, and I know the whole thing had a, what's up, Bustin' Train Fan 2018, how you doing, man? I know it had a meltdown, or the game had a meltdown on him, so, I mean, you have to use the radio menu to open stuff. Is that why I couldn't open anything or grab anything? Is that the reason why I couldn't do that? Because I'm going to feel pretty stupid if that's why. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, I'm stupid, so I am completely stupid here. Yeah, wow, I feel really dumb. So that's how you have to do to grab everything? Even like the tools and everything? Because I know you just usually would hit G, like open the compartment and just hit G and it would grab it. See, he released this the other day. Statement here. So, like, I know he's working hard on it, and, alright, well, I guess I'll give it another shot. I don't know why I just did that, to be honest. Yeah, what's your name? My name is ModsGuy22. We're just waiting for this to finish, and then we're gonna go ahead and jump right into the game here. See, I probably should read stuff before I go ahead and just assume that things are not working. It's kind of a, maybe if I watch the video, I could.
Hey, today's lesson, it's been a while since we've had, we know the fire's on the top floor, that's all we know, so let's go ahead and, just do what we can with that information. A chainsaw, so on the 20th, yes. We know the fire's on the top floor, we can see it starting to, looks like it's starting to come out of a window up there. You know, let's go ahead and,
yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. Yeah, I'll do a multiplayer game.
Pull out the a ladder to get up to that fire escape up there.
I watched this, too, I just didn't see that he... See, he just hit G, though.
Here's one of the hooks. So we'll go ahead and, we'll grab all, go ahead and leave my fire, a window.
Did he do the same thing for the chainsaw?
Chainsaw as well, and head up there with that.
Yeah, he's just hitting G. I knew it was...
So it looks like we got fire blown out. Hooks, the, so I'll show you guys afterwards though. Wait, I saw fire up there, we got fire up there. Hooks, grab a nozzle. And let's go grab our hydrant tool.
I'm saying just to like grab stuff regularly, it just was not working for me. Like just to grab anything. I'm gonna see if it works in the regular game. Let's see. I don't know why it wasn't working for me. I'm gonna go into regular Manhattan. It's just mad weird that it wasn't like working for me. Everything usually works for me too, that's why I'm like, I'm kind of shocked, because like, it usually works for me. Alright, so here we go. We'll just go ahead and have a regular shift in here. Hopefully, everything's working, which it should be. Because this is the last update. Alright, here we are. We're gonna wait to spawn in vehicles to see what we get. Got traffic on load here. We'll just see what we get here. Hey FD fan, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. I haven't really done a lot with the farming simulator stuff. I will be doing that. Kind of like the 66 bit, we're kind of going. There's a lot of stuff here now. They've added so much more units. That's crazy. I love this bit. Whatchamacallit. The spare. Can you do multiplayer game? Yeah, I'm gonna do a multiplayer game. I just want to do this for a little bit. The update wasn't really working that well. Try it again. Alright, let's go ahead and get a call over here. Alright, screw a fire. Engine 31's first due. Let's go ahead and get Engine 31 here. This is out of the new station.
Ah!
I'm about to just turn it off. We have to go this way. Accept it when I go ahead and update back the game. We'll try the update again. Oh. What's up, Gamer Life 4000? How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. So right now we're on scene of smoke coming from the lower floors of a high-rise building here. We're gonna go ahead and pull up to this hydrant here, just in case we gotta get some stuff scratched. And we need a power lot of 57.
There.
Trust me. I played this. Alright, I think I got it now. We're getting in late. Alright, that's there. That's that. Go ahead. Try the hydrant again. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and see if there's even a fire. I didn't even check if there's a fire, to be honest. Which I probably should have done that in the first place before trying to do all this thing. Yeah, okay, we got a car on fire, it looks like. Alright, so yeah, so we need to get a line stretched here. I forgot to open up the vehicle. It's been forever since I played, so I kind of just... See, this is what I was trying to grab in the academy, but it just wouldn't let me do it. So. Oh! Not open up the vehicle anymore. I'll say you smashed the window. Yeah, it's been forever since I've like tried to do this stuff. And like I don't know if I'm doing it wrong and they like completely changed the stuff. Or it's just not working. I think it's just a bug. What's up, by the way? How you doing today? You doing, man? It'd be a lot easier if we had a hose. Yeah, I know I can use the hose, it's just the hydrant won't open. Like, let me show you. I don't know if I'm hitting the wrong button. Grab the hose opener. And I try to go here. Open it. Oh, I know why. I'm an idiot. I really am. I really am. I don't know what's going on. It's like, this is why I haven't done a video on this. Cause like all of the stuff is just like, I don't know. I know it's getting there. It's like not his fault. He's working the best he can. I know. We're going to try the update, guys, and if the update don't work, then I'm going to go ahead and just film some videos, because, I mean, I don't know why in the world. Stuff's not working for me. It looks so good for him though. Oh.
Alright, so we've got water.
Yep.
And let's go grab
our. It's because the menu. Probably should.
Alright, so we've got water.
I need to use the menu. That video.
To the engine now. Let's start pumping. Let's also go ahead and grab a nozzle, a high rise pack. So I learned how to animate these last few days, which is something I wish I would have taught myself a long time ago. But that's how we've been able to do some cool things like the animations for the hooks, the animations for the nozzle, which I'm about to show you guys now. So here's the nozzle animation I made. This is standing up. You can aim it, you can get down on your knee. Alright, let's make a push on this fire, guys.
I'm such, oh my god, dude. I don't even know what to say to myself right now. I can't open the hydrant because of the... have to use the menu. I just don't know how to bring up the menu.
Entire layers of.
Yep. I just don't know.
We are on the fire floor now. One length. Attack line. Let's go ahead and feed the, let's get a relay line to the tower ladder. Do all six links. So that's a new option where you can stretch as many links as you want without having to run all the way down the street. Let's go ahead and set the outriggers. My line connection. And let's go grab our hydrant tool.
See, I wasn't using the menu, so I couldn't figure it out. That's why nothing was working for me.
Alright, so we've got water to the engine. Now let's start pumping.
Yeah, I'll do multiplayer.
Let's also go ahead and grab a nozzle. A high-rise pack. So I learned how to animate these last few days, which is something I wish I would have taught myself a long time ago. But that's how we've been able to do some cool things.
Should be done in 2 minutes. There we go. Alright, I'll start up a multiplayer game. And we just gotta figure out the menu here. Once we figure that out, then. Multiplayer's up.
Alright,
31. What is this, attempt number something?
Thank you.
Alright, so it looks like this is the floor with the fire. That's kind of cool. So let's get up there and there's a chainsaw now . It is out to the public. It's on the staging branch. This is out. Alright, so we're up here now. How do we? I think we only have fire on that side, so we're gonna go ahead and head on back down. So we got venting going on the roof here. Okay. You can play multiplayer with this right now, actually. Oh my god! That's a mayday. Should have been a mayday. We should be dead right now. That's not... I think we grabbed the wrong tool. Yeah, we definitely did. But that's definitely a mayday. That is definitely a mayday. You grabbed the wrong tool. You need to grab the total one. Yeah, I need the hook. Alright, we're gonna get a few more units on here now that we aware where the fire is and everything. Get 74. Get another machine on the other side. Alright, let's go. Let's get these guys on scene here. On. Push down here. is going on? I don't know what's going on here. So anyways guys, I think you guys get what was happening here, and I did get to show you guys some of the new update. We got to do some of the ventilation and everything. Game's just not going my way right now, so I think I'm going to go ahead and just take a break from it. It's getting me a little bit frustrated. So I hope you guys did enjoy the live stream. Sorry it wasn't the best live stream, but I hope you guys did enjoy it. If you did, don't forget to like, guys, on your channel, subscribe. Until next time, guys, I'm going to get to it too.